but be aware how important pace is for this shot. Well, it was a really hard shot, and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 6.
He's elected to play on here.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Great shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
1. Six.
Well, not perfect position.
7. Fourteen.
He's taking this red on. What a great pot!
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
15.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
17.
So, this pot into the right corner. Beautiful.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
18.
He'll be fuming about that.
Twenty-six.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 26. Mark Selby, 7. One. Mark Selby, 1.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this. He's tempted by this red. That's a tremendous pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
One.
Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 1.
Very tricky shot coming up.
What a wonderful pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
One. 8.
Not the best shot.
9.
Very well judged shot there.
Alexander Ursenbacher. 9.
He's avoided the foul, but he's left a pot on.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a top shot.
He's playing very well here.
1.
Oh, that's careless.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 1.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. Close, but not quite.
Decent position on the pink here.
1. Seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
8.
Aiming for the right centre here.
14. Fifteen. 22. Mark Selby, 22.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. Nicely played. brilliantly played. Excellent safety shot.
He's played that very well.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
Foul. Mark Selby, 4.
Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
He could leave his opponent on if he doesn't control the cue ball. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 7.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 7.
He looks to be playing on here. He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
1.
Just the brown required. In it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
5. Seven. Ten. Fourteen.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
14. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And he progresses into the quarterfinal.